Estonian here, and we are playing Uncharted. This is our, basically, Uncharted The Lost Legacy. We're on Chapter 7. We don't know if that is the end, but we think, we are thinking that it is.
Because it's titled Lost Legacy.
So it's titled Lost Legacy, and that's her reasoning. So that's what she's justifying. So we're gonna jump right in here, guys, and see. Our goal is probably to finish off Uncharted today, so this stream might be 3 hours or 30 minutes, so we'll see.
Whoa,
up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav won't respect for Asav.
Glowing. I didn't know it did that.
Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way, that the lure's hidden from the world.
Now we know why.
Out of the way. Yes, it was. See, there's... But I don't know if we come around to that. Ah!
No, no, no!
You're going to full-on wash your hands.
Must be a way into the city somewhere.
Amanda's just finishing off her breakfast. She's had some eggs and oranges.
Whoa,
up there.
Yeah, see, we made that jump last time. It was trying to animate that we're gonna climb with our hands, but we landed on our feet. So I just jumped that good. What? What?
Hold on.
Where are we?
This is the way we came from.
Ow.
Ah.
Right.
I was wondering.
That ledge with water.
Yeah, see, it animated like that, and then we landed on our feet last time.
Be a way into the city somewhere.
Hup, hup, yep. Hey,
whoa,
up there.
No problem. Jumping like a champion.
It's a shame,
okay, there's two paths.
The lure is hidden from the world.
Weird. So we must be able to go out this way. And then go over that. We got a flat piece of metal. Actually, it looks like gold. Ugh, kind of almost stuck. Getting a wash. Soap.
There's another god.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in there, then?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Yeah. Let's get going. Going. Hoo-ha!
Oh, Thumb. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good.
Huh?
Back to where you start.
There we go. Up this way.
Getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balor, Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh.
At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
The little bell.
They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
Except they don't know you're part monkey.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
I see him. Okay.
See any treasure?
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
So you're supposed to dive there. So, treasure first.
Look, there's some air bubbles.
Call it or did I call it? The water.
Almost dead.
In some kind of cenote. Fred,
coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards. Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Gotta blow that horn.
Look at this.
Oh, it's the tusk.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was there.
And she has the missing one.
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me? He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Ledge and press circle. See if there might be a hidden path or...
Quite a hard dive. But it looks deep enough.
What?
Circle to dive. To come up. Right back there, go back. There's a door there. I don't know if that's where you're supposed to go, but... Might be treasure in there, or that's the path. Nope, it's on a circle. So you gotta turn around and press triangle. Guess we're losing that one treasure. Push it, push it, push it. X, 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 X.
Okay.
Thank you. Nope, right there. A time thing.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi, you all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Now you gotta do it all over again. Unless she's gonna throw a rope down or something. Another way.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now. I could jump back. Go back.
Yeah. Are you to play the game? Treasure Nazis like you usually are.
Whole place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
Wasting ammo.
Are the stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Turn your head.
Yeah, that's where I came from.
Right there.
Yes, that's where I came from.
And what are you doing? Right there.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous.
Cut down trees and everything.
I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Aqueduct. It's gonna run water all the way down their arms.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is.
There's another crank up ahead. Standing right here. I know. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now.
That would have been cool if I'd moved down the street.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Hang on! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants.
Didn't even land on the ground.
Like a mouse.
Skip that.
Wow, that's cool.
I did. I'll be right down.
Literally, because I'm going down the slide.
Ah, slippery. Thank you.
Probably filled this thing up with water. I'm just that crazy. Monkey man, monkey girl, do whatever a monkey girl can. Monkey girl.
Here we go.
Monkey
okay,
girl.
I've got monkey this one.
She is a monkey girl.
Down,
nope.
Uh-oh. This one's like the
purposely killing me.
Oh.
Ouch. Ouch. My hip is grinding. Oh. Sit closer to me, jerk. Yep.
Come on, jump to the drum. Thought it was an hourglass. It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go. Hang on. Turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah.
Told you I had to fill it up.
Third Eye of Shiva.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams.
Oh dear.
Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah.
She gets to be the statue.
There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
It's up to you. I would do the other statue first before jumping.
Really?
Really?
I think this one's already good.
That's cool that it's not like locked in here.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Oh, yes. least an ammo now.
Look up. The statue's not the right place.
Ah, right.
Well, there's an eye on the ground, so I'm assuming this is the right spot.
Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
I thought she would do that as we're moving out. It'll make life easy.
Got it. Thank you.
Time to do the other side.
Oh, we'll be so lazy and cheap.
Okay, can you be a statue again?
Oh, nice.
Copy that.
Help. I'm gonna do this one.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? We can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get you ready!
Shit! Have a desert eagle. Nice try. Ah.
You can do it, honey.
Aha! Just happened to be there. No idea what you're aiming for. Where do you think you're going there, imaginary lady?
I'm trying to get more ammo.
Kinda stuck out. That distance with a shotgun. Locking up this place.
You cannot win! Put them down!
Shelter. Don't want to listen.
That was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right. So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that, she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from?
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't! Don't try anything stupid.
Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
Do it again. Now that those are up.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Side on the edge there. So we're gonna have to line up with that. There. So that's done. Now it's a guy standing.
You're testing my patience.
Thank you. that's fine. So now you know that you can do that. You just have to get the image correct. So just...
Oh my god, this is hard.
You have to write it down, probably. I'm gonna say top ring does. So third ring does.
He's yielding.
Max, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.